any week now, well, any day now even. Anytime from now all the way up until August. And the slightly smaller ones you can see, especially the one on this island nearest to us, the furthest right ones, will be one of last year's juveniles. And what they'll do with the juveniles is when they have this year's pups,
a bit bigger than the others.
And they'll, so yeah, they'll regularly dive to 30 metres, but have been recorded as deep as 50 metres. They're really impressive birds. And the reason they can dive so deep is they'll get their feathers all waterlogged, and then that makes them neutrally buoyant in the water, allowing them to swim up and down as freely as they please.
Three.